So Ellie, Haley, and Hannah, I dedicate this movie to you. It's a movie really just about our first year living together, but it's not just about that. It's not just about a random collection of events and memories. It's really our story of love. So in thinking about how to share that story, to tell that story, I kept coming back to this idea of a path with heart. It's an idea that I have carried with me for many years, and I feel like it's an appropriate way to tell our story. You know my history of wanting to travel to faraway places, faraway wild places, and to photograph them and document them. Well, this idea of a path with heart is in many ways my inspiration for wanting to do those things. So this path with heart came from a quote that I read many years ago, and it goes like this: "There is only the traveling on the path with heart, and there I travel. And the only worthwhile challenge is to traverse its full length. There I travel, looking, looking, breathlessly." In so many ways, this quote embodied the essence of what I wanted my life to be like. To live a life of awareness that at all times, life is beautiful. And that at all times, I should have this childlike wonder and awe about that beauty. And I should appreciate it. So I literally and figuratively, for much of my life, have searched for this path with heart. And what I discovered, what I realized, is that the path with heart is not something that I would find in the mountains. It's not something that I would find in a grand scenic in nature. It's not in a photograph. It's not in a career. What I discovered is that the path with heart is you and our family. What I discovered is that the path with heart is love. You taught me that. You, Ellie, you taught me that the true meaning in life, the most valuable thing in life is love, and that the true happiness of life, the only way to be truly happy is to love someone and to be loved. So here we are at our beautiful home. We've lived here for a year. We have so many wonderful memories already of Christmas and Thanksgiving and birthdays. So many celebrations where we've roasted marshmallows over the bonfire. We've built our garden and our orchard. We've traveled down to Sarasota to see your wonderful family. We've traveled out west to the mountains. We've gone fishing and camping. We have all these wonderful memories together, and I am so blessed to be able to share them, to be able to share our story of love. And I know you guys will enjoy watching it as much as I enjoyed making it. I love you so much. I love you more than anything. All right, enjoy the movie.
Some say love, it is a river that drowns the tender reed. Some say love, it is a razor that leaves your soul to bleed. Some say love, it is a hunger, an endless aching need. I say love, it is a flower, and you, it's all. Oh,
National Park with the love of my life. Love you, baby.
Awesome, Eric.
Awesome. Aww, thank you. Mom, do you need a tissue?
No, I need my face washed now.
Maybe I need you guys to find a tissue for mom.
Hey, Eric. Cheers,
man. Cheers.
That's
so sweet.
Great job, Eric.
You should have had tissues around the table.
Good song choice.
Baby, you didn't think that was all, did you?
Forever could never be long enough for me to feel like I've had long enough with you. Forget the world now, we won't let them see. But there's one thing left to do. Now that the weight has lifted, love has surely shifted my way. Marry me today and every day. If I ever get the nerve to say hello in this cafe, say you will. Say you will. Together could never be close enough for me to feel like I am close enough to you. You wear white and I wear out the words I love you and you're beautiful. that the wait is over. Love has finally showed her my way. Marry me today and every day. Marry me if I ever get the nerve to say hello in this cafe. Say you will. Say you will. Promise me you'll always be happy by my side. I promise to sing to you when all the music dies. Say you will.